subscribe to our channel now and press the bell icon to never miss an update from KIMS Global.
Hello, I'm Dr. Renu Thomas, Senior Consultant and Coordinator, Department of Urology, KIMS Hospital, Thiruvananthapuram. The most common symptom of a kidney stone is pain. The severity of pain can vary from a mild pain to severe excruciating pain. The other common symptoms are presence of blood in urine, presence of pus in urine, abdominal discomfort, like it can even manifest like a gas problem or dyspepsia, which is commonly called as dyspepsia. Kidney stones can also cause obstruction, which can lead on to infection and which may be manifested as fever. Stones, when present inside the kidney, can produce several complications. Most of the stones may be innocuous, but irrespective of the size of the stones, they can cause significant damage to the function of the kidney, can cause significant complications, and can cause to serious complications like sepsis, which may be at times fatal. Kidney stones, when they cause obstruction, can cause significant damage to the function of kidney in the long term. It can even cause complete loss of function, which may require removal of the kidney as well.